No. It's fine.
Wait, why can't... What?
Did you guys hear I got punched in the face last night?
Yeah.
I heard. Tell us a story.
Wait, who punched you?
Dude, okay, so I go to, really hectic, crazy bars and play Yoshi. So I'm to a really hectic, crazy bar.
Who do I play?
Me, Simply, and Minx, right?
Mm-hmm.
And when we leave the bar, everyone outside is kind of just standing around, and then they all start fighting. It happens every time I go to this place called Sykkuno.
What?
I can't wait till you guys come to Austin. So,
okay.
There's this place called Sixth Street. Sykkuno, you're gonna love it. Where everyone just starts fighting and beating the shit out of each other after the parties. Like, that's
okay.
All they do. So,
oh, no.
Everyone was beating each other up, and Minx starts recording a fight. That's all that was happening. And when they started recording the fight, a girl that's like 5 foot, I think her name was Ray, walks up to Minx.
What?
And just slaps the phone out of Minx's hand. And
what?
Yeah, for no reason.
Well, so probably not for no reason. You're recording her. She probably felt self-conscious.
No, she wasn't really in the recording. It was recording the fight.
Okay.
So, so here's what happens. The guy, so Minx and this girl, like, kind of looking at each other, like, wanting to fight. And I say to the girl, like, look, Minx is a foot taller than you and probably will knock you out. You want to back off. She did. So she left.
What?
But then there was, like, a group of 8 dudes, big dudes. Like, huge. Like, 5'8", 5'9".
Okay,
and they
okay.
Were there, and they were staring me down. And they told me, they're like, bro, you better back the fuck up right now, and don't you ever say that she would've got her ass kicked. I'm like, yeah, she would've got her ass kicked. I say that, the second I say it, the dude punches me in the face. I go on the ground, well, I don't go on the ground, I'm a man. But I got hit. And then when I got hit, Minx immediately ran over and started punching the guy in the face.
What?
Do you have like a black eye or anything?
Oh no, I've got a chiseled jaw. I'm okay.
So why do you go to this bar if everyone just fights each other there?
Well, I didn't know that was gonna happen, but it did. So,
wow.
Yeah.
Glad you guys are okay.
Sykkuno, would you have saved me?
I mean, it sounds like Minx had it covered.
So that's what you would say in that situation? Minx got it. It's fine.
She's probably tougher than I am, if I'm honest.
Yeah, she's tougher than me. I didn't want to fight the guy. The guy, she swung at him. I'm like, hey, I'm done. I'm over this.
Oh, God.
I wasn't trying to start a fight.
Two.
This happened last night?
Oh, yeah, I'm last for sure.
Oh.
Hey, at least you're not last, you know? Wait.
True.
But Tammy's
first. Wait a minute.
First.
She's first again.
No way.
How's that always happen?
What does that even mean?
It means
what do you mean?
First.
What does that mean? What else can it mean besides you're first?
What the heck?
No, man. All right. So, Miz, would you go back there again, or?
No, I'm going tonight.
What?
Yeah, but you said I'll buy your Uber.
You said you got punched. Minx got in a fight. Everyone.
Well, I gotta go back, and now I gotta punch.
Well...
I'm rested up, I'm ready to go.
Oh, okay. So you're just gonna punch someone there? I mean, what's the plan?
Yeah, I'm just gonna swing hands at some random person and see what happens.
What?
Don't worry, I'll stream it.
I mean, I shouldn't say... I'm not gonna lie, I would watch if you did, but, I mean, I... Well, come on, guys, you would watch it too, wouldn't you? I'm just saying. I
would watch it.
Ray watches all my drama, apparently.
Oh.
Not all of it. It's too much.
Oh.
One.
Wait, that's good. That's good luck.
It is good luck. This is good. This is good.
Good luck. Didn't expect that. I mean, guys, I'd probably watch it because I'd be curious.
Wait, how many rounds are we doing?
25.